I've been out here a couple hours already hiking from the, I don't even remember what the shelter was, but there was no privy as advertised in Gut Hook. And you can add one to the cat hole count, first of all. Second of all, horrible night's sleep. There's three section hikers that arrived late, and I've put up with a lot of snoring in shelters and hostels and such, and I have earplugs, and that generally does the trick. No bueno. This guy was shaking the floors, and I was in the shelter only because there was no good tent sites. And I did have one of our group was tented outside in a not great spot and could hear this guy from his tent to the extent that he got up and started night hiking to get away from it. And I am so livid. I'm exhausted. I've been up since 1 because of it. And the shelter I was going to go to has no water. Molly's Ridge. And there's a tent site with reliable water that's 5 miles beyond that, which is 17 plus mile day with some huge climbs today and the shorter daylight. I don't know if I can make it. So I'm going to motor, and I'm really going to try because number one, it makes for a shorter day. Sorry, I got leaves on the sides. Shorter day tomorrow into my 0 day. And then also gets me away from this group that most likely would land at the same shelter again, and then I just can't handle it. All right. A lot of climbing. I'm in a bad mood. I don't know how much footage I'll be able to get, but I'll fill you in later where I end up. I'm going to have to make a call this afternoon about where I'm going to stop. Rocky Top, Tennessee. I know there's a song for it, but luckily for y'all, I don't know the words, so I will spare you. The views are lovely. Get up here and show ya. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top looking for a moonshine still. Molly's Ridge Shelter. This is where I was originally going to stop for the day, but I am moving on because it's only 1:45. the tarp looks like it's seen better days. The other shelters I've stayed at, the tarps have been covering the shelter opening and make a huge difference. I'm moving on. Typical for the Smokies, a stone shelter. It is nice they have a covered dining area. It's easy spot to pack your stuff up when you get up early before others in the shelter. All right, we are moving on to the tent site at Birch Spring, 5.3 miles. And that's the only water since 17 miles before the Derrick Knob shelter where I was last night. All right, let's get her done. There were some really brutal uphills this morning and one just now, but in between there's flats and downs. And I've been making pretty good time. I'm comfortable. I can get there plenty of time before dark to get water and set up my tent. And my 1, 2, 3, 4 other friends are going to be there as well before me, as usual. So that's okay, because I get a greeting committee when I arrive. And it'll kind of be our last night camping together because 2 or 3 of them are moving on tomorrow and hiking on. And a couple of us are going to B&B for the night, and I am the only one staying at the B&B for 2 nights, taking a 0, and from then on, as far as I know, I will be hiking solo my last couple weeks, which seems fitting. Originally, we were all going to go our separate ways like a week or so ago, and we realized, hey, the Smokies, what's your timeline? Here's our timeline. Hey, we can make it work, and I'm glad. Number one, I didn't want to be alone in these Smoky Mountains. And number two, I got a little side trip to Gatlinburg, which was interesting and really fun way to spend an evening, and it all worked out. A familiar scene. It's 0.8 miles left and it goes uphill. I got this. Oh Lord, I'm tired and thirsty. I am here in the Great Smoky Mountain National Park at a designated campsite, and the water is my favorite part because I was so thirsty today. But you can see it's in the middle of the campsite, and there's my friend's tent over there. Some guys are setting up beyond that. And go around the circle. There is the fire pit, cooking area where we're cooking. And up there is some more tents. It's really cool. It's a beautiful evening. We're having a fire and it's actually warm. Go Shenandoah. I keep saying Shenandoah's. Great Smoky National Park. It's my last night here. And I'm not sad about that, but I'm glad I could end on a high note. That's my tent over there where you see the blue shirt hanging up.